What the American dream means to me is starting a business that is able to grow itself, be able to hire people, and then this business be able to support them and their families. My name is Anna, and I am from Syracuse, Indiana. Being an entrepreneur, every day is different. Every day has its own challenge. I love meeting growers. They're very personable people. I love developing relationships with them and getting to know their families, as well as people in the ag tech industry. When I went to Savannah College of Art and Design, I started researching in the basic need of plants and came across pollination and learned about the decline of bees. After the class ended, I continued to tinker with it. The company's name is Plan B. We are a precision robotics company. We've transitioned from not only aerial, but ground robotics as well. So we're using both in order to pollinate our crops. My hope is that we will be a leader in the innovative robotics industry, and growers will turn to us when they have a need and they're able to see that our products can understand management and productivity. Indiana is becoming the hub for ag tech, and they're really trying to bring entrepreneurship into this area, and I want to be a part of that. The goal is to really help people and inspire them and to get them to pursue their own dreams as well. It's not about me. It's about what can we do for the community, and that's exactly what Indiana's doing.